Hey there, welcome to WP Beginner and thanks for tuning in. In this video, I'll walk you through how you can add a WordPress navigation menu to a post or a page. This is a great solution if you've written a blog series on a particular topic and you want to bring all of those links and all of that in a nice menu style on one post or a page, kind of under an ultimate guide post or a page. You can do that with this. First thing we want to do is head over to your WordPress dashboard. And we want to go down to plugins, add new, and we're searching for a plugin called Menu Shortcode. This is the one that we want. So let's install that and activate it. All right, now that it's activated, we need to create the menu that we want to put in the post or page. So let's go to Appearance, Menus, and we're going to create a new menu. You can put this around the topic that you've created all your posts about. Call it something like Ultimate Guide. And I actually want to put all the posts in this. You can also do that with pages as well, though. So we'll do all of those, add them to the menu. You can arrange them however you want. And when we're happy with that, let's save that menu item. All right, now we can go to a post or a page and add this menu there. We want to remember the menu name that we used. So I'm going to go to a post, add new, and then here you can add all of your information. You want to paste in this short code, make sure it's list menu, and then remember when I told you to remember the menu name, you want to put that here. Now when we click publish and we can view it, now you see this great looking menu that is part of my post. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.